Sometimes we take chances against the silence. And sometimes we don't need silence.